What is global warming? The gradual increase in the average temperature of the Earth's near surface air and oceans, or we can say the heating of Earth caused by different reasons, is known as global warming. We call this increasing temperature climate change. According to the United Nations Environment Programme, the temperature of the Earth has increased 1.2 degrees centigrade since 1880. 2016, 2019, and 2020 are the warmest year in human history. What are the reasons behind global warming? Global warming occurs when carbon dioxide and other air pollutants collect in the atmosphere and absorb sunlight and solar radiation that have bounced off the Earth's surface. Normally, this radiation would escape into space, but these pollutants trap the heat and cause the planet to get hotter. These heat-trapping pollutants, specifically carbon dioxide, methane nitrous oxide, water vapor, and synthetic fluorinated gases, are known as greenhouse gases, and their impact is called the greenhouse effect. It can be caused by the burning of fossil fuels such as coal, petrol, gasoline, diesel, and natural gas. These fuels are used to generate electricity and power our vehicles. Deforestation. Plants and trees play an important role in regulating the climate because they absorb carbon dioxide from the air and release oxygen back into it. When vegetation is removed or burned, the stored carbon is released back into the atmosphere as CO2, contributing to global warming. What is the impact of global warming on our daily life? Global warming stresses the ecosystem through temperature rises, reduction in polar ice caps, water shortage, increase in wildfires, droughts, intense storm damage. Rise in temperatures on land and ocean leads to the threat of extinction of many species, such as polar bears, penguins, seals, butterflies, turtles, and corals. Change in rainfall patterns and increasingly severe drought and frequent heat waves make it difficult for farmers to grow food. This reduces food availability and making it more expensive and out of reach. Droughts and reduced rainfall may lead to water shortage. Extreme storms, cyclones, floods, and wildfires cause increased damage to homes. What are the solutions and how can we prevent? Reducing the amount of electricity generated from coal and gas. Increasing the amount of electricity from clean, renewable energy sources. Use solar and wind energy to light homes. Use energy-efficient appliances. Drive vehicles which consume less fuel or no fuel at all. Use electric cars, cycle, or if possible, use public transport. Walk or do carpool. Take the train instead of flying. Prevent deforestation and tree clearing. Plant more trees through reforestation and afforestation. Shop sustainably, buy local products. 3. Use less plastic. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Use different stock feeds can help to reduce farming's contribution to climate change. Reduce water waste. Eat less meat and more vegetables. Consume less. We can cut back on greenhouse gas emissions by simply buying less stuff. As everything we consume is produced and transported, so just by consuming less stuff, we can help our planet.